The Chitkara University is very close to the heart of architect Sukumar Jeirath, for it was the first major project that gave him a platform to operate on a higher level. Very young during that time, Jeirath was entrusted with the initial job of building an academic block on the 35-acre campus. He pulled it off with a lot of effort, and the happy client asked him to proceed further with the job.
We ended up doing a lot of buildings for them over the last 17 years, and all these buildings are primarily having a painted finish of brown and of beige and off-white color, and so that is what the background of this project is. Now at the moment we have around 35 odd buildings on that campus. It's a huge campus, and the campus is on the main national highway, and it has a lot of visual connection with the outdoor environment. And this building which came up off late was the Tesla block, which is having the polytechnic and the applied engineering courses. Now at that stage we wanted to do an envelope which has a slightly lasting proposition to it, you know, because the paint finish which we were doing earlier, we thought that we should go in for a finish that lasts slightly longer, but we wanted to have the same architectural expression of this building as well. So that is when we looked at this option of having the Aludecor panel, which gave us the look and feel of it blending with the old buildings, but at the same time it was more permanent in nature. The character of the building was more permanent in nature. In the case of the Tesla block, we wanted to have some envelope because the main building, the main structure of the main entrance gate was in steel. So we also wanted to do a cladding which blends with the entire campus and looks very trendy and also is everlasting in character and maintenance. So we also used this particular product on the main entrance gate, and thankfully things have come up well, and we are very satisfied. We as well as the clients, you know, are very happy and satisfied with the product, and we are looking forward to using it in the times to come. It is the matte finished ACP which I did not find elsewhere, and I didn't find a comparison to it. We are also doing a lot of projects for the Chandigarh administration. And Chandigarh happens to be a city which is now pronounced as a World Heritage City also. And the products and the finishes of the buildings which were initially designed by Corbusier are having a brick and concrete character to them. So the Heritage Committee of the Chandigarh administration always wants to adhere to those qualities and to that intrinsic architectural nature of buildings. The flexibility of the medium definitely gives us a lot of different options. We can do the facades in a very different manner, having the same finish but having, you know, a lot of different variations in which we can give that finish. So, and we can incorporate lighting, we can, you know, do some surface undulation and modeling in the architectural facade. So that is what gives us a lot of flexibility. In giving me that heritage and that permanent and that sophisticated look, it also gives me the option of having you know, some experimentation done in the facade vis-a-vis the lighting and everything. So that is how this project is now close to our heart, and we want to promote it in the times to come. So the canopies were made to, you know, make, you know, to be as focal points of the building. So we had to make this canopy as light as we could. We were not very keen on doing a concrete thing because it adds to the weight. So we did a steel structural framework, and then we did the cladding with ACP, and that was simpler to implement, and that was what the time considerations also wanted us to do. So that is how we use that material, and it has come up interestingly. You know, the contrasts and the architectural variations are there through that medium. Since the very beginning, the services and the response has been very good and up to the mark, and that is what makes us feel confident that things are going to be taken care of, and the variety and the product line which you have in your pocket is something definitely any architect would look forward to. And then parallelly, we are not being able to find any appropriate or suitable finishes and architectural the type of look which we are needing to give in ACP. You know, it always appears to be a plasticky and a very superficial type of a cladding which is done, which architects are somehow wary of. You know, they are not very keen in doing now. You know, I would talk of architects in our city. We would not be very keen in doing things which look very superficial. So that this product in conveying its timeless quality is how it stands out from its thing. So the response, the overall service we have been able to get is good. The delivery times are good. They take care of their timelines also. So in every manner, we are very happy to use this product and promote it for the times to come.